In this segment of the Microsoft Word tutorial for macOS, I'll demonstrate how to share your file, how to send your file to someone else, not through OneDrive, but to attach it. If your file is already in your computer and you want to share it, you can do it a couple ways. While here on the Home tab, you can click on Share on the right-hand side and then select Send a Copy. And then select how you want to send it. You can send it as a Word document, as a PDF file, or HTML. In this case, I'll select Word and then select Email Attachment. Then enter to whom you want to send this with the subject and then press Send Message. Notice that the file has been attached automatically and then press Send Message. The other way to send the file to someone is by using the macOS menus from Microsoft Word. And you go here under File, click on Share, and then select Send as a Document or Share again here, either one of the options. So we click on File, click on Share, and then Send Document. And it's the same process.